My name is Poliana. My father's name is John. My father is a minister. My mother's name is Jenny. She is a housewife. I haven't got any brothers or sisters. We live in a small town. It is in the west. We are poor. I never have a new clothes. I walk near the forest. I see a dog. It is Mr. Pendleton's dog. It is excited. I follow the dog. I see Mr. Pendleton. He's lying on the ground. He can't move his leg. I call Dr. Hilton. He comes. Mr. Pendleton is in the hospital.